The stone for the foundation was quarried locally, from one of the numerous small quarries that dot the nearby landscape. Now the barn was ready for its roller skates. First, two large dollies were attached, each with 16 tractor trailer wheels. Then, the crew added a third dolly with 16 aircraft wheels. The main dollies used an ingenious steering system. A long chain was run from the frame to a hand winch to the steering tongue of one dolly to the steering tongue of the other dolly to another hand winch and then back up to the frame. By adjusting the two hand winches, the barn could be steered left or right. At this point, Norman Messier, the job boss, realized that the barn was much heavier on one side, so several thousand pounds of cement block and railroad ties were added on the opposite side to even the load. Finally, after months of preparation, the path was clear, the new foundation was complete, and the barn was ready to roll. Family converged from all points of the compass to witness the big event. The morning of the move, the temperature was 10 degrees below zero, and the ground was frozen solid. The crew brought in a special winch truck to start the process and unwound its tow cable. John Yartz's backhoe was attached to the truck to act as a land anchor. Then came the moment of truth. They started the winch. The barn, and all the hardware for moving it, weighed approximately 150 tons. This tremendous load began inching towards its destination. A critical moment came when the barn arrived at the top of the hill. A small backhoe was substituted for the winch truck, and many people wondered what would keep the barn from rolling down the hill and into the lake. The answer? 32 industrial air brakes, one mounted on each wheel of the two main dollies. The brakes were powered by pressure from two air compressors hanging from the back of the grid. Two compressors were used so that if one failed, the other would act as a backup, and the brakes would still work. Many other relatives and local residents appeared to watch the once-in-a-lifetime spectacle of this picture postcard snow-covered barn traversing its way across the Vermont landscape. The barn continued its journey, crossing over a power line that had been dropped by the local power company a few hours earlier, and then on to the new site. Finally, after careful planning, months of hard work, and many heroic measures, the family's vision was realized, and the barn had found its new home at last.